Okay, so I'm going to build a neck. I've got three bits of wood. I'm going to make a laminated neck. So I've got two bits of sapele and a bit of brush in the middle. It's all straightened and flattened. I'm not going to bother boring people with squaring off bits of wood. In between, because of where the wood joins, it's a little bit boring, so I'm going to put some veneer, black and white veneer, to make a kind of stripe between the laminates. So basically just ready to glue up. Got my template for my neck, so the Les Paul neck, so a little bit longer than each end. I'm going to need a little bit of extra width on the headstock at some point, but I'll do that later. So here we go, just glue it up. Right, now I need to clamp it. So, just make sure it's sort of lined up. Thank you. that's it, glued up, ready to dry. Just leave that overnight and then see what we got. Okay, so it's the next day. I'm just going to take the clamps off and hopefully it will have glued up alright. Nice neck blank with some rather attractive racing stripe pinstripes. So I've got my neck blank all nice and flat, planed down, squared off on two sides. Need to establish a centre line down the middle. Now it's done, I can take my neck template and line it up on my centre line and then draw around it. Mark off where the nut is as well. That's done, I can mark off where I want to put the truss rods for mounting that out. And then I'm ready to route out the groove for the truss rod. Okay, this is the stressful bit, routing out the channel for the truss rod. Now I've marked it all off. I know where it needs to go. I've got a stopper here to stop the router going too far. And at this end, there's not enough wood to put a stopper, so I'm just going to have to eyeball it. So, there we go. Time for all the protective equipment. Okay, Okay, it's got good depth. Need to square off the ends and then make a little bit slightly wider at this end to allow the adjustment bit to go in. So I'll do that with a chisel. First, you know. See how that goes. That's in. Just need to widen it that end and square it off. Too tight. There we go. Truss wood is fitted. Next thing to do really is to cut out the shape of the neck, largely up to the nut, because this bit's going to be angled down, so this actual headstock shape isn't quite accurate. Then I need to fit the tenon into the guitar body, which I've already roughly cut out and marked off for routing, for weight relief and control cavities. And that will need to be fitted into there. So we need to route there, for which I will use another template. These templates are just made out of MDF, by the way, based off plans that I drew full scale for the guitar. So ultimately, what we cut off there for the tenon will slot into a nice, nicely angled mortise hole. But that's it for now.